我哋啱啱上年就贏咗個第一個巡迴賽啦。咁對於整個青少年籃球發展係對係一個好好嘅幫助啦，因為我哋會有多啲嘅機會去發展到七人賽，咁亦都令到我哋嘅球員可以有進一步去向精英運動員咁樣去發展。
It's really important because we won both legs last year, so we want to defend that. We want to be the first team to win both legs back to back.
Hit it, hit it.
This is my first time being the under-20s captain. You know, there isn't too much pressure involved. The only pressure I feel is from the other boys to perform well and for us to perform well as a team. So, but I'm really excited.
I'm the first time being the 副队长. My mood is a little bit nervous and a little bit of pressure because it's the first time facing the role of a leader. I'm going to take care of the young people. I'm also a little bit nervous. I'm both excited and nervous.
Our team is very confident because our training sessions have been, you know, very sharp and effective. You know, all our sessions have been good quality.
Our preparation is going really, really well. The boys are training really, really hard. Our fitness is up there and we're really ready for this tournament.
我已經成為咗全職運動員已經兩個月啦，喺體育學院。咁對我嚟講係一個很好好嘅挑戰嚟嘅。喺上面學到好多唔同啊，戰術上啊、體能上啊，都學咗好多嘢。咁我希望可以將呢一啲嘅經驗帶翻落嚟 Under-20s， 同埋喺隊裏面都有幾個嘅 senior player 啦。咁我希望我哋可以幾個人一起去帶動成隊 team 去做得更好咯。
My expectation is to win the tournament because we're obviously defending champions, so.You know, my expectation is to win.
我哋個目標一定係去衛冕個巡迴賽嘅冠軍㗎啦。咁另外一樣喺球員方面，希望佢哋個人嘅籃球發展亦都可以喺呢兩個比賽發展到出嚟因為我哋都會啲總教練都會去睇。咁希望佢哋會對自己嘅目標會高啲對自己期望高啲，希望可以鋪到佢哋做一個。全職籃球員咯，之後。
It's honestly an honor to be part of this team, especially since it's the first one.And I think it's a great pathway from youth rugby up to women's rugby, and it's going to definitely help with the development of the players in Hong Kong.
Well, there's already a big fan base in terms of women's rugby in Hong Kong. It's probably one of the biggest support I've ever seen in terms of women's rugby. And the fact that we've now got an under-20s program is just fantastic. It's definitely a positive reaction from the community. Just the fact that there's now another stepping stone in our development pathway from age grade level up to seniors.I'm very confident in our girls. They've shown dramatic increase in performance from the first day I've seen them. And their confidence has skyrocketed. We've had a couple of training weekends where we've played against the senior women's sevens. And just the increase in performance from the first camp to the second camp was phenomenal. And I'm really confident going to JB.